This is CBS.
This is a 7 News update.
Justice delayed by the measles. An outbreak at the jail keeps Jose Lopez from being charged with the murder of Daniel Rodriguez today. Neighbors raised thousands for the boy's funeral. O.J. Simpson reportedly gives his side of the story about how the blood got on his Bronco. And happy Mo Day. Mo Vaughn may not have made it to the All-Star team, but he's sure a hit in Boston. We'll have much more on 7 News coming up at noon.